Want to make your phone stand out? Let me show you how to set any video as your wallpaper on Android in just a few simple steps. First, head to the Play Store and search for Video Live Wallpaper. Download and install the app with good reviews. Now, open the app and tap on Choose Video. Select the video you want as your wallpaper from your gallery. Once selected, you can adjust the video's position, scale, or loop settings. Make sure it looks just the way you want. Finally, tap on Set Wallpaper, choose Home Screen or Home and Lock Screen, and your video wallpaper is ready. How cool does that look? Try it yourself and let me know how it turned out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Droid Hunter for more quick tips and tricks.